So La Gran Plaza de Fort Worth is one of a kind. It's a super regional mall with more than 300 businesses, retail stores, restaurants, ballet, folklorico, mariachi academy. So we have everything here.
So we are here in Fort Worth and we're getting to know a little bit outside of the Fort Worth Stockyards because that's what we're familiar with, but there's so much more to see and do in the Fort Worth area. So tell us about La Gran Plaza and what all we can do and see here.
Definitely, like you mentioned, we're in South Fort Worth, so we're on the other side of Fort Worth, and La Gran Plaza is a super regional mall with large national retail stores, small businesses, restaurants, all kinds of programs for children. We have barber schools, beautician schools, dentist office, doctor's offices, I mean, everything and anything.
Oh my goodness, you listed a whole bunch of things to see and do. I mean, how big is this place? Because it is pretty grand.
It is a place like no other. It first was established as an outside mall back in the 1960s, before it transformed into Town Center Mall. And then La Gran Plaza was revitalized, transformed, and turned into what it is now. So one of the things that makes La Gran Plaza stand out so much is the events that we host, and we always focus on the community, and so we have events all throughout the year, whether it be Fiestas Patrias, whether it be Cinco de Mayo celebrations, quinceañera fashion shows.
Oh,
you know, you might stop by on a weekend and you'll probably end up having fun learning something new.
I guess the biggest question of all is, where do we start?
Yes, we'll start with La Gran Biblioteca, where we'll be able to showcase the great, awesome work that they're doing here with us. So this here is La Gran Biblioteca, a Fort Worth Public Library branch that we have here in La Gran Plaza. They got established back in February, so we're excited to have them here.
Man, y'all host different events for the kiddos as well?
All the time, several times a week.
You know what I love about here is they're all bilingual, so you get English and Spanish speaking books for the little niños in your life.
Now we are in El Mercado. It's a three-level shopping area of La Gran Plaza in Fort Worth with more than 175 stores. You'll find snacks, jewelry, shoes, clothes, even a slide.
So we got the bumper cars on the first level right behind us, and then we have this beautiful artwork too.
Yes, so this is a local artist. He has done the majority of our artwork that you'll see here at La Gran Plaza. And he also does a lot of woodwork. So he does stuff by hand on his own, as you can see.
Rico. So while we're here, we gotta check out the famous Jody's hats, right?
That's right. It's one of La Gran Plaza's staple businesses. It's a Western wear clothing store, but they also focus on hats. Hats are their biggest thing. They're really popular, and you can even see there's a big line
there's
already.
There's a huge line. All right here in Fort Worth, of all places. What a lovely place to have a bite to eat and be entertained at the same time.
I agree. Live music, karaoke, families coming together, enjoying a great drink.
Yeah, so what kind of food are they known for?
They're known for their seafood and their Mexican grill. So a lot of the parrilladas, a lot of the seafood, the shrimp, enchiladas. Who doesn't love enchiladas? Whether it be green enchiladas, red enchiladas, chicken or cheese, they have really good enchiladas too.
Whoa! Thank you! What is this that we're gonna feast on right here?
Yeah, so this is the Molcajete Gomez. Obviously, we can see it's sausage, steak, chicken, shrimp, grilled jalapenos, queso fresco, chorizo. I mean, it's heaven for a meat lover.
Oh my goodness, yes. Homemade tortillas. Wow, this can really feed the whole family if you really wanted it to.
Yep.
Even the margaritas, they're so good. And there's a full bar right behind me too, so cheers.
Cheers.
Gracias a todos.
todos por acompañarnos. Tenemos preparado para ustedes el ballet folclórico México Lindo.
For the finale,
yes.
Yogurt. Yeah, I think this is the perfect way to end our time here. This really is a whole different world, and we only begun to scratch the surface. So cheers to a great day.
Cheers.
Thank you.